All right. What is going on, guys? Apologize. We finally have everything fixed now. Everything is good. Everything is up and running. Sorry. But, got you guys. First time playthrough. Fallout 76. Playing it for the first time. You don't know what it is. It's like an open world game. Set after the time that a nuclear bomb blew up all of America. And it's really cool. A lot of cool creatures. There's other players to fight. There's missions to do. Really cool, man. Really cool. Most people probably know what Fallout is, I'd say. But, yeah. Should be good now. We'll give it a minute. Before we hop into things, see if we get a couple people in here first. Because I don't want them to start up all out of nowhere. I want to wait till everybody's in here. We've got two people in here so far. Pretty cool people. Probably got effed because of how we did the, how many streams we started. It probably effed us over a lot. Alrighty. Let's play. I don't know if anybody's gonna be in here or not, but I'll just play. I'm gonna do me. Alright. Oh yeah. Yes, sir. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
War.
War never changes.
War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault-Tec, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
But it's time to get up and get out there. Oh, yeah, get a little character. Build a little character. What's up, Not Sean? It's good, dude.
Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed.
Alright.
All share one very important trait.
Face.
You are this country's best and brightest. But more importantly, you'll always be my family.
You'll be an old guy? Alright, let's go with this guy. Face. I just want to change the haircut. I don't care much about anything else. I think this one is pretty clean. I ain't gonna lie, but yeah, that one's clean. I do not want that. I don't like the color of the hair, though. How do you, oh, color. Here we go. Cool. Gonna go with that black. White too. White looks kind of cool. Well, you can do any color, huh? Yeah, we're not doing all that craziness. We're just going with black. Yeah. All right. Eyes. I feel like I'll use them. Eye color, let's see. You know what? That one looks weird. I like that. Steel looks pretty clean. I'm good with that, honestly. I don't even care to do much more customization. That's a pretty cool looking dude. Alright, done. Let's name this guy K-Drip. K-Drip. I like that. Look at that. We can do a little picture of him too. All right. Oh yeah. Like it. I took the picture. How many pictures do you need? What? Oh. Alright, we cool. We cool. I was about to say, I was like, what? How many pictures do I need me to take? Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Good evening. What is this? Huh, what the heck? What the heck? That's pretty cool, actually. You are invited. Huh, what the heck? What is this? F that. I'm not playing that crap. That's funny, though. What the heck? Alright. Did it say what to do? Oh, I think it says good. Reclamation Day. Alright. After all these months, it's time to leave the vault.
have been tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility.
Crutchley.
Just know that is proud of you. I am proud of you.
Hello. At last. Today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world.
This is the overseer.
I'm ready to go.
Excellent. Adventure and opportunity awaits you, sir. The kiosks have valuable information to help you thrive out there. Best get cracking.
Okay. Cool. Oh, there's a bunch of these little guys.
Lots of water out there, almost all of it undoubtedly worthy. Radiating. When in doubt, boil it out.
Oh, I thought it wanted me to talk to him. It doesn't. Okay.
Aren't you as tired of that message as I am, sir? It's been playing every morning for months.
Oh, I can take these. Cool. Little loot. Health and medication. Using your stim pack. Fight. Use stim pack. Be healthy. Avoid radiation.
Make use of stim packs.
Power is key.
Outside,
building supplies. Items with components can be used for crafting. Higginbottom.
Oh, come on. Building a personal power grid.
God, these little robot guys are everywhere.
One of Vault 76's last remaining residents finally awakens. Again.
Overseer's terminal. Play or eject the Overseer's tape. Alright, let's play it.
Overseer's log. Or, should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Challenge complete. Collect a bobblehead holotape. What? Collect a bobblehead. I don't see a bobblehead anywhere. There might be like some good secret loot in here that I might need to look out for. I'd say in the beginning they usually probably keep some. Sealed door. Anything else I should take? Can I take this little hat? Oh, I can. I'm gonna equip the party hat. Let's equip it. Man, I equipped it. Where'd it go? Reputation.
Still pretending it's reclamation day, are we?
Take. Alright. Camp. Find flat ground, drop your camp, use your resources, and build. Survive in style. Oh, okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alrighty. Where's a gun at? I'm gonna need a gun now. Is there no guns down here?
Please, sir, I can't pretend it's reclamation day any longer. Even my programming has limits.
Just the way out. I'm trying to find the way out. Yeah, this looks like the way out.
Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Give it up!
Oh, pick a special loadout. Oh, you could pick a loadout in this? Oh, crap. We could pick a loadout? What's good, Antonio? What's up, Kanan? What's good, Wicked? Alright, we gotta pick a loadout. Battle ready dweller. Fresh dweller. Wait, what? Battle ready, leave the vault at level 20. So you start out at level 20 if you do this. Fresh dwellers leave the vault at level 2 with a perk of their choice. They require time training before taking on more difficult missions. You know what? Let's just do the level 20 one. Oh, snap! I like this. This is cool. This is sick. Commando. Good with automatic weapons. Two-handed melee weapons. Good with pistols. Shotguns. Or that. View perks. Oh, so wait, I get to see the perks of each one? Is this the perks? I don't know. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? Maybe Commander? What's good, Jacob? What's up, dudes? Hey, we got 13 people in the chat. Insane, guys. I thought this stream was going to be dead. It was only 2 people in here for, like, me and somebody else for a long time. Definitely Commando. Commando, yeah. That's what Melee sounds fun, though. Running around beating people to death sounds very fun. To me, it does. But also, I think I'd like to use guns. We'll just go with Commando. We could always do another one. Oh yeah, I named myself K-Drip, as you guys can see. Pretty nice little name, K-Drip. What's your guys' thoughts on that? Level 20. How many levels are there? Wonder how many levels there are. It starts you out at level 20. I guess because it's been out for a minute, so they kind of want to give newer players a little bit of a better chance. Alright.
Oh, sir. Those young ladies down there, they seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil?
Any idea what those two are doing up there? I ought to be on my way. I'm gonna say... You sound like you think they're up to something.
I've been keeping watch here long enough to have learned that outside the vault, people don't always have one's best intentions at heart. I'm sorry to say it, but it's the truth.
Okay. Alright, I'll be on my way.
Do be careful out there, sir.
Alright, cool. Any little loot I should know about before I head out? Alright. What about... Do I have a gun? Oh, I got a gun! I got a gun! Is it automatic? Oh, it's automatic, son. Do we have a secondary? Oh, we do. A little sniper rifle. Heck yeah. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go. Oh, a player. A little player walking around. Is there proximity chat? Baseball grenade. Armor.
Whoa. Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right?
I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open?
The door's sealed tight. No one's getting in. It's probably empty now. Doubt anyone's doing there.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road. So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the... You know, that's where the big one is.
The
our last
one.
Chance to turn our lousy luck around.
The big one? What are you talking about? A lie? I could lie and say, oh yeah, the big one's in there. All right, we managed to trap it, but I barely made it out with my life. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do the lie.
Wait, what?
I don't know how he's jerking you around, Lacey. Face it. You got scammed.
But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something.
If you guys don't know what caps are, it's basically the money. They ran out of money, so they used bottle caps for money.
Look, thanks for whatever. Now, unless there was something you needed.
Playing again.
Oh, you're live again?
Yeah. Want to tell me what this big one you're up here looking for? What can you tell me about the area? I'm gonna say.
You wanna come watch LeBron?
What?
You wanna watch LeBron?
LeBron?
Yeah.
Nah. Shut that door, rat! You a rat, dude. Alright, I'm gonna put, I better be going.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Alright. So, visit the Wayward is the mission. Visit the Wayward! Look at that. Look at that little world to explore, guys. We got a little full-on world to explore, guys. We got a full-on world to explore. What the crap? Yeah, come on. Oh, F. I was not expecting random things to be out of nowhere. Okay. Money. Toothpaste. I'll be alright on toothpaste. Duct tape. I feel like duct tape might be useful. But, yeah. Stimpak. Oh, F yeah. F yeah. Check shotgunner? Nah, I don't want to be a shotgunner. Whoa! What the God, what the crap? That's an ugly looking animal, dude. Alright. No, I don't want to do that right now. I'm doing the main missions right now. I'm not doing side quests. Not right now, of course. Alright. Visit the Wayward. Where is it at? How do I open up the map? How do you open up your map on this? Oh, there we go. Looks like we go right here. Yeah. Alright, so basically just head straight forward, it looks like. Uh-oh, don't break your legs. Don't break your legs. Cool. Any loot up here? I gotta do all the looting I can do right now, because I got crap. So I'm just starting off. I think they have it set up where other players can't attack you if they're higher level or something. I'm not sure how it works for PvP. Not too sure on it. Alright. Am I almost there? Speak to Lane. Is that a side quest, speaking to Lane? That might be a side quest. Oh, it shows you where other people's bases are and stuff. Huh. That's kind of cool. Alright. Let's speak to this Lane guy. Wait, let me see. This is a side quest, then. That is a side quest. Alright, like I said, we're avoiding that right now. Dude, I don't like the, I don't like how it doesn't really show me where I'm going. Or is this it? I think this is it. I don't know. I wish it just showed a little bit of a better, like a better little ping kind of on the map. It'd be kind of nice. Petrified corpse. Okay. Anything in here? A bunch of crap, it looks like. What is this? Cajun rice and beans? And dirty water. Alright, cool. How about some Cajun rice and beans? I like that. Pipe action pistol. I mean, why not? We don't have many weapons. That sounds like it's a terrible weapon, but... Ooh, short combat rifle. Gold plated flip lighter, handcuffs. Some decent little stuff in here. Not the best. I mean, you know. It's alright. It's alright stuff. Gotta do all the looting we can do right now. At least for right now, we gotta do all the looting we can. Is that a radio? Oh yeah, somebody's jamming. What do we got? Armor, workbench. Nah, I don't even know how to use that right now. I'm not even gonna worry about that. All right, cool. All right. So, God, you guys can see my controller moving by itself. Respect for leaving the dog tags? Yeah. Oh, yeah, come on. That bat's kind of weird. Remember in the old ones, they used to put you in slow motion, but I guess they can't really put you in slow motion because other players are in the game with you. So it would kind of not make sense to be in slow motion. Be kind of impossible, actually. What the crap? How about a frog? It's saying the frog's my enemy. I go for a frog. Frog egg. I got a little frog egg. My eight. Little frog egg might aid me a little in my skill set. Might make me become a little better of a character. Alright, so this is the spot right there. Here for animals. Yeah. Oh god. That's an ugly looking behemoth. Bessie. There you go. It's got the colors of a cow. What did it say? Visit the wait. I thought I was here. That's not it. Yeah, this is it. There you go. Oh, maybe it's talking about. Oh, no, it's this big building. Ah. Clueless right there. Oh, ammunition vending machine. Oh, heck yeah. You can buy ammo from a vending machine. It's pretty cool. I don't even know the only thing I need crap right now. Medical supplies vending machine. Team only interior. A private area that is unique to your character. Only you and your teammates can be in this. Make important story choices. Progress to save. Plus. In a solo, be sure your quest has been checkpointed. Cool. The crap. It wasn't letting me
move.
Lady,
I will paint the walls with you if you don't tell me where Crane's treasure is right now!
Aww. Sweetheart. Honey, you picked the wrong time to get a drink.
What are you? Hey! Who the hell are you?
Me, I'm the person distracting you, so the guy hiding back there can blow your brains out.
Guy?
Oh, there was a guy. There you go, I made that up.
I told you it was gonna end badly.
Yeah, it is.
Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day.
Duchess. Speak to the bartender. Yeah.
Oh, well, not exactly the introduction to the wayward I would have hoped for. Oh, sorry about that, darling. Though. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you.
What was that all about? He said something about treasure.
Your guess is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location of some fellow named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been making my life irritating. Not exactly good for a budding business.
That's no, dude.
Man, come on.
Let's start playing this, you scumbag.
Now that you mention it, I could use an extra pair of hands. See, that boy we put down, he's not the first of his crew to roll in here. But I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house. But my muscles run off.
Man,
so I don't have the bodies to spare right now.
And then when I say
but
anything,
I'm willing to pay
like,
good money
oh,
if you put an end to this for me. So, what do you say?
A sometimes. God.
That's what I was hoping. So, the details. Now, each
you're
of these
a-hole.
Boys came
what
in asking after
this
Crane.
Interrupting a gameplay session.
We can make that
Man,
work for us. How would you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs?
Oh, I knew what I was doing.
Let's do... My time's precious. Just say what you want.
Sure thing, Captain. We're gonna draw these boys in by making them think you're Crane. Just give me one second.
There you go. For a side dialogue. She's over there gandering. Man, I'm not about to watch this crap.
Okay, I see them. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's
hey, OG,
got a
what's
little
up,
system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it, use the tape it spits out to tell the world you're open for business, and then convince any... They did... That's the spirit.
Hey, if you need a refresher, good old Morty Mort can help you out.
Morty
what are you
Mort.
On about, Mordecai?
Hey, nah, I'm not bragging or anything, but I've got some tapes that cover that very subject.
Oh, Mort, not the tapes. Well, you find yourself wanting a refresher? Talk to Mort. Of course, you're gonna need material. Throw some rations in.
F you, B word. All she does is speak.
Well, aren't. So what I've. If I did. You just need. They did. That's the spirit. Now. It is a lot to ask.
Let's do this.
Hot dog. Just make sure, once you find out where they're hiding, that that their leader gets the message, the Wayward gets left alone. Oh, and on the topic of leaders, you know, one of my people found this tape in the camp across the way, recorded by one overseer. It's...
This B-word loves to talk.
What do you mean?
F you.
What did I do?
I'm talking about the game, you scumbag.
I thought you were talking about me.
I go for Han Solo. Maybe Han Solo after skin condition.
Glad to hear Vault-Tec actually took care of some of their people. You hear these rumors, right? Well, don't... Now, what can I do?
I'm not talking to you. You're an ugly B-word.
Hey, you're an a-hole right now.
Cuz, man. That's an ugly son of a B.
Can't help it, man.
Read the plan. Hold up, what does it want me to do? Listen to Overseer's log camp. Listen to Overseer's log camp. Where the F is that? I don't know what's going on. I don't even know what to do. Oh, here. Item. Over. Oh, okay. Got it. Booyah.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but... mutated animals? Haywire bots? No people so far.
Yo, Stringer Gaming, what's up, dude? Is this for the show? What are you talking about? Cadence? What does that mean? That lady is saying a bunch of nothing.
We
that's
have
what I'm saying.
Ready to rebuild in...
That's why I had to skip that conversation.
What I can confirm is hostile territory.
What is this guy doing? Can I shoot this
Fortunately,
guy?
Fortunately, Vault-Tec was prepared. You see this?
Wonder if I can shoot this
Cooking
F.
Station,
can you shoot other players?
Box, the workbenches,
passive is disabled. You are not doing damage.
You
there you go.
Home base
where did I didn't enable
the
that.
Construction and assembly mobile platform is designed.
I don't want
to
be a coward. How do I disable coward mode?
Planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp,
maybe this guy wants to aid me, actually. Let's invite him to the team. Oh, he just disappeared. There you go.
Use this to establish
turn his whole system off.
Whenever you're in
before I can invite him,
territory.
Mother, if I turn his whole system off.
Behind, so you can use it.
Not you, dude. I don't know what your problem is. Man, you're being a rat. Thinking every word I say is about you. I'm over here playing the game, scumbag.
I need to make sure every
no, you don't.
Resident
you need to get on Warzone
and
stay on there so you can play one match and turn it off.
I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the
Oh, he's still here.
Signing off.
Hey, soldier. Invite. Do you want to join me? Do you want to join my rebellion? That mother effer don't care about crap. He's just gonna stand there. F you then. I should have a horse in this game. So you can get away from faster. What is this about?
So much to teach us. Why didn't I see it before?
Somebody's house. This is my house. I don't know whose house this is. Oh, this is my house. F yeah. It's good. Got me my own little house. I didn't even build that crap though. I don't even know how that happened. I'm not sure. Is that a little dog? Wants a little taste? Yeah, come on, dog. Ugh. Oh, yeah. It's more than one dog. Ugh. Beavers? What the crap? It's an effing beaver. That crap, don't you, beaver? Mole rat, actually. There you go. Another one. What a little sneak play. What the crap is that? Is that a possum? Yeah, it is. It's an opossum. Oh, God. That's a nasty looking F. Ugh. Search for traces. Why don't I search for traces? Search for traces. Traces. I gotta search for traces, y'all. I don't know how the F to... I'm supposed to search for a trace. Oh, I'm not even near it. There you go. I'm clueless. I'm not even where I'm supposed to be. Still got a little bit to go. I use gets out of breath every second. Mark said hey to you, Dalton.
You hear him? Dalton!
What, man? God!
Mark said hey.
Hey, you want to be an a-hole? I put my other headphone in.
I was just trying to say, I was telling you what Mark said.
I know, but yeah, you say I bother you if I squeak like a squirrel one time or something.
Squeak like a squirrel?
Yeah.
Look at this player. Yeah. It's like a max level soldier right there. Holy crap. 256. Ain't loot. Executive fruit. Oh, that's a person. Hey, executive fruit. I can join my team, executive fruit.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. There's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice. Angry. Tortured. We are one. One what?
Volunteer, register here. Yeah. I'm about to be a little volunteer. Good. Alright.
Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff.
Locate Keisha.
They even have an automated system.
We gotta locate Keisha. That's good.
Treating water, food.
What the crap?
Survival.
Mother of opossum.
Tests, and you should
too. Yeah, come on, peek me, opossum. Like that crap, don't you?
I know, it's even worse than we imagined, but... Someone's got to know where the missile silos are, and how to secure them. The responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Glad you signed off, B-Word. Couldn't stand here and that B-Word talk anymore in my ear.
Chloe's my pet. Or maybe I'm hers. I'm not sure.
I don't give a F who your pet is, B-Word. Search for her location in the system. What's her name? Keisha? Alright. Cool. Let's go find this lady. Let's go see where this lady is. F- fertile soil. What?
Automated warning to all responders. Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians. And take down those supervisors.
DASA has asked us all to document our stories. For posterity, you know. Seems like a fine idea. So.
What's going on over here?
I am Keshav Durbit.
Mr. Farmhand.
When the bombs fell, I was in Watoga. Science fair for that year's high school. He was the future of energy.
How do I get my other
after the bombs, everything was pretty chaotic.
This gun sucks.
Fighting rapid survival.
No, it doesn't.
It was just a
it's actually solid. Pretty solid weapon.
I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school who didn't make it.
God, I'm gonna
down for a while.
Oh, I'm
after a bit, I was able to find the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned into a broadcast from the responders. Oh, we were overjoyed. The trip from Watoga to Flatwoods.
This thing out.
In the mountains who stole our food and water.
I'm gonna get a B-word to stop talking in my ears.
Tents for everyone. Open kitchens, medical supplies, protection. We were safe. They had a problem. Water sources were contaminated heavily. People were boiling water, but not long enough to make it safe. So, I stepped.
I got that B-word to stop talking. I'm gonna just keep it on the classic radio. F no, how about a pirate radio? That sounds good. Yeah, actually, pirate radio is kind of nice. Man, that crap ain't nice at all, dude. I'm turning that crap off. Dang. Vault-Tec Agricultural. All right, we're going in here. We're going in. What's going on here? What's going on with this place? Oh, F. Just a bunch of effing robots everywhere. Talking. Canned dog food. That's useful. I'm getting out of this building. This building looks like the worst building I've ever been inside of. This was a useless building to even come into. I thought there'd be like some loot in here. Instead, just a bunch of junk. Oh wait, here we go. Nope. A table knife. F. Thought I found something good for a second. I found a table knife instead.
Here's steel guitar rag. Like Bob Wills says, kick it off, Leon.
I'm getting out of this place. This place is terrible. That was a terrible building. That was like the worst building ever. There's nothing in there. There you go, Marky Mark. Nah, we're out of there. That crap sucked. Oh, F. What is going on? Dang, it's effing robots, dude. Everywhere I go, it's a dang bunch of robots. What crap is that? Heard somebody gandering me. Who is that? Talking a little. You running your mouth in here? Oh, you're running your mouth, aren't you? Like that crap, don't you? Ugly B words. You want some too? Come on. Crap. Want some too? What the crap? Dang. About 600 of them, huh? Never gonna learn their lesson. Oh yeah, short pump action shotgun. How do I go find that weapon? Pump action shotgun. We'll see what this thing's looking like. We'll see if this shotgun's worth the crap or not. I'm about to go test it out right now. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, this is the worst gun ever. It's gonna kill me. Oh yeah, we need to run. We're gonna die. That's what happens, you pull out a terrible shotgun. Never using that trash again. Worst weapon in the game.
Please stand still.
Uh-oh. What a little grenade. Like that, don't you? Oh, grenade one-shots. Grenades might be the play. Grenades might just be the play around here. In a world like this, it might be a grenade type of world. Alright, we finished that part of the mission. Completed.
Automated message. The Forest Watch detects all supervisors down. Good job. Responder team, proceed to the Ag Center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
I'm not gonna be careful. Alright, let's get in here. The enormous mega sloth is peaceful by nature. There's a mega sloth? Oh, crap. That does not sound like a... Why would there be a sloth in West Virginia? That doesn't even make sense. What kind of music? Alright, what do I need to do? Change farmhand's targeting perimeters. So, down here. Change farm. Alright. What the crap? What happened? Oh, here we go. Locked. Oh, this one. Remove human class from target list. Have a nice day. Oh, yeah. It's good. Alright. Test a sample of water from the river. Test a sample of water from the water pumps. They go for a mission. What the crap? Test water. What kind of horse mission is that? Overseer's journal? Why not? We'll take it. Oh, it's worth money. Heck yeah. We're getting our money up. We're getting our cash up. Coming a little bit richer. It's my objective. Oh, that's a pretty little picture right there. Holy crap. That's a pretty little picture. Just uploaded my first walkthrough video. Oh, heck yeah. What's good, Anarchy? Console. Oh, I'm on PC. Oh, it's raining outside. We got a little rain going. Ooh, look at that. Can you get up there, actually? That is insanely high up. Alright, so we gotta go test some water out. They want me to test out this little water right here. I'm gonna just drink it. Oh, nope. Definitely not a good idea. Wow. Water is contaminated. Yep. Test a sample of flat from the water pumps. Where's the water pumps at? Oh, here we go. Water pumps are about across the map, aren't they? Holy crap. Gotta go all the way across the world to get to them. What the sick kind of crap is this? Bunch of cows. I like when it rains. I don't know why. I feel more peaceful now. Does it get nighttime too, though? I'd hate that. That crap might suck. Test a sample from the water pumps. Collect. Water is contaminated. Alright. So they probably want us to fix that, I guess. Analyze the water testing kit. Alright. So they want us to fix the water around this place so that people can drink a little bit of clean, fresh water. That's good. I like those little cows just walking around. Kind of peaceful little animals. Alright, so right here I think we go. Yep. Wait. What do we do? Oh yeah, it was right here. Analyze water. Water type, dirty, diseases, severe. Oh god, they go for water. Okay. Water has not significantly improved since the last sample. Boil water using dirty water and wood fuel. Okay. What the crap is this? Oh, it's a dog. It's an actual normal dog, too. Uh-huh. How about a little peaceful dog? It's good. Boil some water. Time to boil water. Boiled water. Oh, we can make some potato juice. Potato juice. I'm making that crap. Sounds like that might be good. How about some crispy squirrel bits? And some mole rat chunks. I can make all kinds of good food. Dang, I'm making some good food. We're gonna be living good after this. God, we're gonna be living good. Look at all that food we're making. Cool. Alright. Some good little food. Check in with the self-serve kiosk. Wait, where? Oh, Checking in. Check volunteer status. Oh yeah, we got $200 now. You must complete one more experiment for the responders to become a full volunteer. Oh, okay, cool. So one more little mission, and I'll become a full-on dude. First things first. Quest completed. Find Delbert Winters is the next mission. Gotta go find a soldier and help him out, it sounds like. People directory, Delbert. Where's Delbert? Oh, there he is. Alrighty. Gotta go find this dude named Delbert. Where you at, Delbert? What a weird name. Terrible name too, if you ask me. I wonder if it's gonna be a man or a woman. Probably a man. I feel like Delbert's more of a man name. Delbert. You been here, Delbert? That's where you live? There you go for Delbert. Dead. God dang it.
Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Met my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin until the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't. What is it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrongs. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens. Cook good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly, and I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful.
God.
Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
What the crap? There you go. Optional, get a piece of Brahmin meat. Oh, we're gonna get a piece of Brahmin meat. It's time for you to die, F. It's time for your life to end. The way it is, my friend. Cook a ribeye steak. Alright. Cooking a ribeye steak. Where's that? Right there. Oh, there it is. Oh, it looks nasty as F. Alright.
Hi there.
Should be done with this. Complete. Yes, sir. That's good. Contact the responders using the database. Wait, what? How? using the database. Huh? Oh, not in here. Okay. You can use a jukebox? Let's see. Let's see what this jukebox can do. Terrible music. Log in? How am I gonna log in? Volunteer. Emergency. Contact responders. Oh, snap. There we go. A large horde of Scorch is on the move and might be headed for our main base. Oh, yeah, that's good. Quest completed. Investigate Morgantown Airport. Who's this?
I bet this town was really nice before the war.
There you go for a side dialogue. Oh, we leveled up. Oh, snap. Let me go take a little look. Where do you go to level up at? Wait, where do you go? I think it's in here. Yeah, here it is. Level up. You have reached level 5. I've not reached level 5? What? No. My guy's level 20. Disable pacifist mode in game settings to enable player combat. Oh, yeah. Team up, trade, kill or be killed. You get to take people's loot to kill them? You have unopened perk packs. Would you like to open them? Yeah, let's do it. I can open 6. Oh, F yeah. Dad is washing. What? Oh. Food and drink. Oh, okay. So I get to pick. Okay, cool. I get to pick one of these, right? I get to pick one. They go for yapping. Oh, what? You talking about that old man? Oh, I get to choose from all of these? There's like 600 to choose from. Holy crap. Or do I have all of these? Buying and selling prices are better. Players you revive have plus 6. Sprint 10% faster when your health is below 40%. Your one-handed weapons do 10% more damage. Is it? Oh, this is all the stuff I got. Okay, cool. Charisma is your ability to lead and help others. You know what? I think we're going to go with strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can carry. That sounds very important. Every point of strength adds plus 2 damage resistance. Your two-handed weapons do more damage. One-handed weapons do 10% damage. Armor waste 25% less. There's a lot of stuff here. But honestly, I think I'm gonna go with this one. Your weight, the weight of all the junk items is reduced. I like that. What happens if you scrap one? Oh, I can choose one to equip. Do I get to pick all these? I don't know how this works. Alright, anyway. Cool. We'll have to figure that out later. I'm not really sure how all it works. Build a stash box there, Kim. Place your camp by opening Pip-Boy. I'm open, is it? Hey, tell me, heck. How do I do it? How do I place it? Place. Man. F that crap. Worried about it. Alright. We're supposed to go to an airport, right? Where's the airport? Airport is... God, that's a big effing map. Holy crap. Where's the airport I'm supposed to go to? Oh, here it is. Craft a weapon. Craft a piece of armor. Oh, F yeah. Alright. So we gotta go forward, it looks like. Got something for you, cow. Run in your mouth. Alright. You want some too? Sophie. Okay. My mother ever's dead, it looks like.
If that's the gate, Morgantown Airport. Oh crap.
Let's get it.
Let's get it. Get it.
Alright, y'all, we're headed to the airport to see what lies next in our missions. Corpse. Pipe revolver. Let's see what a pipe revolver looks like. Here it is. Oh, this looks like a piece of junk of a weapon. Let me see. Oh, yeah. That's a terrible gun. I can already tell you that. I know that's a terrible gun. Somebody subscribe. Where's my guns? Here they are. Oh, I got a hatchet? I got a mother effing hatchet. Tactical automatic rifle. Is that the one I've been using? Let me see. Oh, yeah, that's the one I've been using. Snub-nose pistol. Let me see what this looks like. Ooh, I like that. Okay. Short combat rifle. What does this look like? Oh, it's basically the same weapon. All right, yeah, we're gonna rock the hatchet, dude. Look at that. Yeah, we got the hatchet out now. How about the humble people with a hatchet? Little, come on. Look at that. How about, like that, that's good. Well, this is somebody's base over here, or is this my base? All right, am I heading the right way? I didn't even look. Yeah, we're heading the right way. All right, cool. Cool. I can see you're on Xbox solo player only. What's good, Sean? Nah, dude. I'm playing on a PC. I'm just using an Xbox controller. What is this about? Oh, this is just a peaceful person.
Order. Learning.
Running. Oh, my bad. No, I understand why you felt that. Makes sense, bro. Alright, am I over where I'm supposed to be at? Greasy McNugget? Oh, F. I should have named myself something like that. And he looks... kind of looks like Superman. Invite him to my team, see if he wants to be my ally. I don't think he wants to be my ally. That mother effer don't want to be my ally. He don't give a crap. He does not care about being my ally. Alright, what do I need to do in here? Wait, why did it want me to go in here? It still wants me to talk to this guy? God, I don't want to talk to this guy, but I will if he wants me to so bad.
Hey there. Something you need?
You know what? Let's ask what happened to him, because I'm kind of curious why he looks like an effing crazy mother effer.
Allergies. Learned the hard way I can't stand within 10 feet of a strawberry.
What?
Come on, man. That's a joke. Truth is, I was outside on Doomsday. Now, you see, I drove security, and I was coming back from a pickup in the truck when I feel this rumble, and then quiet. Then a whole lot less quiet. And the truck was hit with this wind, and it was like someone dropped a hurricane on it. I can hear it battering the truck, bang, 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 like it's got a grudge against it. And then I unlocked the door and into the back, and then, bang, I wake up, man, and it's crazy. Somehow, in the back of the truck, alive and kicking. And all it cost me was my skin and any opportunity for someone liking me for anything other than my lovely personality. And that was the day I became, well, they call us ghouls, not the most flattering name, but still, beats being vaporized.
All right. Wait, what does show history mean? Oh, I can see all the things I've talked to him about. What's it like being a ghoul? Oh, God, that's a mean thing to say. You can teach me about using my camp. You know, honestly, I don't care about that right now. I'll come back to you later on in life. But right now, I don't really care what you have to offer me. I just don't. I could care less. I could really care less about what you have to offer somebody like me. Hey, Dad Bod. Yeah, I'm having a good one. Drinking water and vitamin water. What the crap is that? Oh, that's that robot. I guess we're not allowed to kill these cows. I think they're peaceful cows. I'm not sure. Not really sure on that. Oh yeah, wait. Let's see. Am I going the right way? Florp? Man, doll, I named myself something stupid. Should've named myself something like that.
That's a Florp stick.
Over there in its own world right now. That guy named himself Florp Stick. What a weird name, dude. People on here got some nice names. I wish I didn't name myself K-Drip. I don't even like my name that much. Now I regret it for the rest of my life. I will forget. Oh, I'm far as F from where I'm supposed to be. This is going to take a minute to get here. Well, let's run and run and run. I wish there was a car or something to get from point A to point B faster. Like in Skyrim, how they have horses. Nuka-Cola. Oh, dang. And look at that right there at the bottom. That's insane. Full-on peach. Private property, no trespassing. Private property? Where? This just looks like a regular old place to me. What the crap? What the F is that? A chicken? Aw, it doesn't have any feathers. Why does it say they're enemy chickens? I don't know why it says they're enemy chickens. What the crap? Oh, F! Yeah, come on! Come on! Oh, you want to fight that chicken, don't you? How about you fight me? Yeah, come on. That's what you get. Yeah, come on. So what happens when you take on chickens? What you take on somebody like me? F you, chicken. Kill you too. And I'm going to let one chicken live. Just as a statement. Let one chicken live to kind of tell the story of, like, what happened to the other chicken. What the crap's going on here? Oh, we're going for a little stealth. Thinking for stealth? Come on! Yeah! Come on! Like that crap, don't you? What the heck? Oh, I got something for you. Don't you worry. Come on! Don't you run from me. Yeah, hide behind that. This guy just runs. Holy crap. Stop running. Come here. God. That dude was kind of real. How high up does this thing go? Holy crap. Oh, I can go all the way to the top. Can I? Hold up. I think this is where my journey... Oh, no. We can still go. It's like a little parkour in it. It's a little parkour, yeah. God. Jumping sucks, dude. There we go. Oh, we're up here now. Now we're in the uncharted territories. Way to do that little bit of jumping and skipping, and now we're somewhere no one's ever been before. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Look at that world. Look at that. What is this? Somebody living up here? Somebody got a full-on little life going? Clothing iron. Oh, can we sleep here? Oh, we can. Gonna get a little rest in real quick. I like that. Yeah, look at that. Yep. Look at that. That is nice. Resting in a bed slowly heals you. Rest long enough to gain a bonus effect. But be warned, mattresses lying on the ground can carry diseases. F. Dang, dude. Heck yeah, Kane. You can hear my guy snore too. My guy actually snores. Alright, get up, dude. I gave you like 1 minute of sleep. Should be pretty good now. It says you feel rested. I literally slept for 1 minute. If that. I don't even think I slept for 1 minute. I'm just doing a little exploring right now. That's all we're doing. We're just doing a little exploration right now. A little exploration. See what we can come across. Oh, I didn't even look over here. What is this? Oh, this is somebody's house? Somebody, like a real player's house? It looks like it is a real player's house. I think it is. Is it? Yeah, it has to be. It's like set up like one. This doesn't look like something the game put. Definitely doesn't look like something the game put in. Doing a little exploration. Doing a little exploration. Yeah, he does, doesn't he? What is this? Oh, crap. Crap is that? Oh, I gotta get a little stealthy going. We might have to bust out the gun too, to be honest, because this gun I'm using kind of sucks. Let's bust out, or that hatchet kind of sucks. Let's bust out a little silenced revolver real quick. See what kind of stealth-based stuff we can do real quick. Yeah, come on. Like that crap, don't you? Boom. You want some too? This might be the worst gun I've ever seen. That's a terrible weapon. Holy crap. Yeah, let's put this weapon away as well. Every gun I've found so far has been like the worst gun of all time. Let's get back out my, let's get this guy out. Medical supplies vending machine. Nuka-Cola bottle. These are empty bottles. Why am I picking up empty bottles? It's useless. scraps. Let's get up to the roof here. Let's see what's up on the rooftop. Is this the rooftop? Yeah, this is the rooftop. Oh, a little jukebox. Let's activate that. See what kind of music we can listen to. I don't hear crap. Man, what kind of jukebox is this? Oh, there we go. That is the worst song I've ever heard in my life. That is the worst song I've ever heard. I don't even know what the purpose of that is. Is there a way in here? How do I get in here? Ooh, that looks like good loot down there. How do I get in there? Need to find a way in. Maybe I jump down right here, I think. Yep. What is this? Molotov, a metal arm.
Ow, go away.
Telephones. Just a bunch of bullcrap, really. No good loot here. Bunch of bullcrap. What's this, a massive pickle jar? Looks like a pickle jar, bro. Oh, you a... piece of crap. Tired of you.
Believer.
Alright, you know what? Let's get out of this building. This seems like, I don't know, this seems like the worst building of all time. Like, oh, hold up. A little bathroom. Actually got some nice music in the back. Oh! Look at this. Crap. Found a little boiled water. That might help out a little bit. I'm out of bullets. Uh-oh. Gonna have to resort to my hatchet, it looks like. Oh, never mind. This gun's got 400 bullets still. What is this? Is this like a vault right here? Looks like a vault door. That's what I thought it was, at least. Maybe it's... Whoa, what the crap? Yeah, this is the best gun. This is my best weapon. Mole rat meat. I'll take a little mole rat meat. Just a little bit. Yep, I'll take another little mole rat meat. Anything else in here that I might need to survive on my quest? What is this? All in all, this whole place has had no loot at all. I thought I would find something good in here for my time. I have found absolutely trash. Requires skill level 1. Your skill, level 0. There you go. You heard that, dog?
Yeah.
And it only requires skill level 1, and it has to remind me that I'm skill level 0. What about over here? Requires skill level 0. Oh, yeah. Oh, picklocking, this used to be my S back in the day. There we go. I'm a master at picklocking. Tongs, screwdriver. Yep, just a bunch of useless bullcrap. Where's the good loot at? Where's the loot that actually matters? I'm tired of finding like pieces of crap loot. Security door control. Open door. Cool. Alright. What we got in here? Anything useful? Anything worth our time and effort? Or is it a bunch of trash? There's nothing even in here. Man, that's the last time I'll ever go exploring a building. A building had nothing in it. I found like duct tape. That entire massive building, that's all I found was duct tape. The F out of here. Terrible. Crap, dude. I haven't seen it yet, Cassandra. I want to, though. Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get, when does that new Elden Ring DLC come out? I'm gonna play that for you. I've been thinking about playing that game. It looks kind of fun anyway. Beat some bosses and stuff. Alright, so, where do we gotta go? Where does it want us to go? The airport, right? Dang, look how far away the airport is. That thing is all the way over here. Alright, airport it is. Let's go. Going to the airport. Going to the airport. Going to the airport. Going to the airport. I'm good. I thought I was gonna break my legs, but I did not break my legs. Oh, is this loot? Loot. Please be good loot. Please don't be just duct tape. Man. Scissors. What is up with this game? It's like it doesn't want you to loot. I'm about to never look inside of chests anymore. Why would I look inside of a chest for an extinguisher? A fire extinguisher. Why would I want that? As a player, why would I want that? The crap? Come on. How about you? You want some too? What the crap is that? What kind of head? What the crap? I don't think I'm supposed to stand in this. Alright. Fallout TV is 10 out of... Is it? Is it really good? Hey, Derivative, I appreciate it. 10 out of 10 show. How many episodes are there? It's only like one, isn't it? The crap? Who's shooting random bullets? Oh, I'm going for a little stealth attack. You have. You had kind of crappy loot too, to be honest. Is this somebody's house over here? Shit. Raider? Compensated bolt action rifle? That might be decent. You know what? No, I don't even want that. That looks like trash. This is a player's house. Yeah, this is a player's house over here.
One man's junk is a collectron's paradise. Someone told me I had a few loose screws. I am still looking.
This is this guy's house. Oh, wow. This guy's living a good life, dude. Holy crap. Easter eggs? Dang. What kind of weird crap? This guy's a weird... I don't know about this guy. He lives a weird life, dude. Not sure how much of... I don't like this guy's house. It's pretty terrible setup, if you ask me. Terrible setup for a house. And it doesn't even make sense. Like, it's literally floating in the air. Trashy house. But I don't even have a house, so I can't really hate on his house since I'm homeless. Alright, where are we? Are we almost there yet? Oh yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. Rear of tourism. What? What does that mean? Let me... Oh, I didn't even... Oh, that's probably what that is. I'm not going over there. Because what, I'm going to go over there and what, loot up like I have before and find duct tape and chest. That's all I'm going to find. Maybe if I found a cool looking weapon, I'd go loot. I'm not about to go loot just to find duct tape. Somebody trying to sneak up on me? I hear you. Piece of crap. What the... Bee swarm.
If those raiders come snooping around, they're gonna regret it.
If you need some ammunition, I can help.
Got anything a little harder to find? I'm not high enough level. You can keep it. My supply is well stocked.
All right. Take care.
I guess I could kill him, right? I'm not going to though. I'm not going to be a terrible person. I'm not going to kill people. Unless I have to. Could take the path of a criminal. I don't think I really want to. Oh, F, look at that. Now we're seeing a little bit of a big city over there. A little bit of the bigger lands. Cool. Alright. Tune in. Wait. Oh, what is this? Tune in to radio. I don't care about radio. I'm not worried about a radio right now. I'm worried about one thing. That thing is going over here and completing this quest. I'm about to F him up. How about a grenade? I ain't gonna lie, you got aimbot in this game. The aim assist is like crazy. The crap. Ten millimeter pistol. That might be nice. Oh man. I'm out of storage, dude. How do I sell? Where do I find somebody to sell stuff to? Is there even anybody to sell stuff to? What is this 10 millimeter pistol looking like? 10 millimeter. Oh. Well, this 10 millimeter pistol looks kind of cool. I like this thing. This thing's kind of bad, eh? Yeah, dude. Food, how about aid?
That's wrong.
Where's Braidaway? Here it is. Get that dude out of here, man. Get that dude out of here. Once and for all. That dude out. Alright, so we gotta go to this. How close are we now? To the airport? Oh, we were looking the wrong way. Almost. Alright, there we go. That's the airport. Red. Trying to live somewhere out here. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's place that thing down. Activate your new camp. Oh, dang it. Transfer. Oh, this. Oh, we can store stuff here. Heck yeah, dude. Alright, we're gonna store a bunch of our, let's store our... We got 400 weapons. Let's store some of these weapons. Store. 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 Leather right leg. I guess we'll store that. Left arm, is that better? Oh, that is better. We need to put that on, huh? Glasses. My apparel. What's taking up all our storage space? Junk. Alright, store all this junk. Store all junk. Now that didn't take up much space either. I don't know what weighs. What's weighing me down so much then? Weight. Sort by weight. Alright, there we go. None of this weighs a lot. Wait. All this? Yeah, this stuff weighs a little bit. F it. Alright. Wait, oh, I gotta get a gun back out. Probably get my gun out again. Oh, here it is. Alright, we got our gun. We're good to go. We're good to go, y'all. Alright, we're heading to the airport. Once and for all, we're almost there. Pretty close. I just had to store some stuff so my guy could run fast again. My guy was starting to move like an old man. Couldn't get anywhere moving like an old man. Crap's taking damage. What am I taking damage for? The crap. Alright, it wants me to go in here. Going inside. Okay. Yeah, come on. How about a little... Anybody else want a little bit of that? Who else wants a little bit of that? Come on. You want some? How about you? Oh, that guy's got a machete. Holy crap. I need that. Where's that machete at? That's not a machete. That was an effing lead pipe. I swear it looked like a machete. F it. I'll run around with this lead pipe. We're about to see what we can make happen with this lead pipe. About to knock somebody's head in. Who wants to peek? Once somebody peeks me, they're gonna find out what my lead pipe is capable of. A lot of people underestimate a lead pipe, but I don't. I'm gonna beat the F out of somebody. First guy's gonna get it. It's gonna be this guy right here. Look, he's clueless. He has no idea where I am. Yeah, what is it? What is it? Is it maybe a lead pipe? Come on. Yeah, like that crap, don't you? You like that lead pipe. How about you? You want some lead pipe too? Yeah. Like that. That's what happens. Oh, a sledgehammer. That's exactly what I needed. An effing upgrade. Oh my god. Look at that. That is a behemoth of a weapon. Now, come on. Now, come on in here and find out like the last people did. Oh, yeah, look at that.
Why did it despawn? It was just here.
Come on. Come on. How about a sledgehammer? Come on. You want some too? God, this might be the weapon right here. I think this sledgehammer might just be the weapon. Come on. God, I'm destroying them. They can't do crap to this thing. Probably the greatest weapon ever in the name of gaming history. What the crap? Come on. How about a sledgehammer? Yeah, come on. You want some? I like that crap, don't you? You want a sledgehammer too? I like that crap. How about a sledgehammer for you? Get the F out of them. You guys are gonna learn. You guys are gonna learn a little bit. But your guns? Guns don't do jack to somebody like me. Listen to that music, too. You left the light app. Appreciate it. What's up, Nihilus? What's up, dude? You watch the other channel? Hold up, where am I? What is this? Duffel bag with arrows. Wait, is there a bow and arrow in this? I'm gonna feel like I'm playing Skyrim if I get a bow and arrow. That's exactly what I need. Pumpkin. I can eat a pumpkin? Let's eat that pumpkin. Why? How did it hurt me? I ate a pumpkin and it hurt me. Why did I even do that? A hot plate. I'll take a hot plate. Jam into that. I'm kind of jamming to that. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's not bad, is it? Like, if you guys are being real. What do you guys think about that song, huh? What is this? Dirty water? Oh, dirty water is gonna aid me. Alright. Activate. It's gonna get real in here. So just to start things off, before we get involved, seriously, I'm about to throw a stealth grenade. Look at that crap. Watch this. That's how you do crap right there. That's how you make an entrance. Then, come in here. My effing sledgehammer. Yeah, come on, you want a little sledgehammer? I bought a grenade for you. That's that crap. Watch this crap. Boom. It's a trash. Actually finding some decent little weaponry down here. All nearby corpses. Oh, I can just do that. I didn't even know I could loot like that. Like 44 shotguns. Holy crap. ID card. This requires the correct ID card. What the crap am I supposed to do then? Oh, I wasn't even going the right way. It wants me to go this way. Hold up. Uh-oh. No. Wait, how do I get there? I don't even know how I'll get there. Get to the spot once we go.
Lakers in four. God, Lakers in four.
We need all hands at the Morgantown Airport base. Repeat all
the counters. Oh, it wants me here? Hold up, dude. It's got like 14 things marked. How do I go to my quest? Because I'm confused. It's marking 64 things. All right, get rid of that. There. All right, now we know where to go. I had like 40 quests marked, dude. Kind of confused. It's hard to know where you're going when there's 46 quests. Hooga, hooga. What you guys think about that? A little yawn I did. Listen to that song. Check my doorknob, but you can't come in. What kind of weird crap is that? Ooh, that's a sick scene right there. That's nasty. Is that guy alive? Hold up, I think he's alive. So I'm guessing that's where we need to go, but I don't know how to get in there. I know you've been drinking gin, running around with other men. Here you go for a song. The crap. What the heck? Investigate airport. All kinds of loot, y'all. What we needed. We needed a little bit of loot in our life. Been struggling out here. We've been struggling to make it in this world with nothing but poor man loot. And when you have nothing but poor man loot, it's hard to do crap. Oh, it's about to get real in here. So I'm going to throw about 6 grenades before I proceed forward. How about another one, just in case? All right, we're ready. Let's get it. Yeah, come on. F that crap. I'm about to bust out the sledgehammer. Yeah, come on. What the crap? What the crap? There's another one? Legendary?
No.
You aren't legendary at all. Killed him like two hits. What the crap's legendary about that? Oh, I got max ammo, I think. Oh, yeah. What's this? Is this our first, like, good piece of armor? Minus 15% damage against robots. It's actually pretty cool. Heck yeah, dude. Look at that. A little upgrade on our armor side of town. It's not bad. Not a little bad upgrade. Kind of like it. Kind of cook with that. Storage room controls. Requires level 0. Alright, let's see. What? What does this even mean? What the crap does this mean? What? How about... Okay, cool. Remote door control, open door. How about that? A dead body. Oh, that F ton of ammo. I could use that. Responder's personal log? Sure.
It's been a few hours. I can hear them clawing at the door. I locked myself in a storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside.
There you go. Sounds like it's a moron.
Okay. Everything is okay. Acute stress reaction. Panic and emotional distress. Breathe. Breathe. I would guess it's been 24 hours since the attack.
I don't want to hear this crap. Listen to that woman. Look at that crap. I want to talk to this guy.
It's peaceful here. Quiet.
Yeah, it is peaceful.
I like that. Before the war, the world was just too loud.
Overseer's log. Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid, like some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this.
How do I get out of here?
And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything.
Is that an elevator? Oh, that is an elevator.
I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes.
Even the nukes.
We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were...
F this B word. What kind of music?
Money, we really don't need it.
F no.
Right away.
F that crap. Bunch of terrible music. Where's the real man music at? Ain't they got rap back in this day? I wanna listen to some hood gospel. How do you level up in this game? You just kill stuff, do quests, you know. Just play the game, really. Really anything you do levels you up. You start out at level 20, or you could choose to be level 2. It's a choice. My name's K-Drip. What's your thoughts on that? Oh, it's daytime. You can actually see a little bit out here. Where does it want me to go? 86 meters away? Alright, it wants us to go this way. I like the sledgehammer. I'm glad I found the sledgehammer. What the crap? Oh, yeah. Come on. You want a little sledgehammer too? Come on. F, I'm missing every swing. There we go. How about you? You want some too? How about a little sledgehammer? Like that crap, don't you? One thing you learn about the sledgehammer, it destroys people. You want a little sledgehammer, don't you? A little effer? Like that crap. Is that all of you? I think that is all of them. What is up here? I'm gonna go to the top. There better be some good loot. If I go all the way to the top and I find nothing but duct tape, I'm gonna be pissed. There ain't nothing even up here. I don't even know how to get up there. Repair machine gun. Yes, repair. You're my machine gun now. I like that. I got a little free machine gun. A little ammo. Oh, crap, look at this guy. I'm about to bust out the gun on this bee. This guy don't know what it's... He don't know what he's getting himself into when I bust out the gun. That's right, don't you? Who else wants a little taste? I don't always bust out the gun. I bust it out every once in a while. I try to be more sledgehammer based of a player. I'm more of a sledgehammer kind of guy. Like to beat that. What the crap? Oh, I think he wants the sledgehammer. He definitely wants the sledgehammer. Yeah, come on. Like that crap. A spear? No way. A spear? That might be even better than a sledgehammer. I'm not gonna lie to you. A spear is crazy. What? Oh, F. This is kind of sick, dude. But you can't throw it. That's the thing about a spear. You can throw it. No, this is dumb looking. This is not how you hold a spear. Nobody holds a spear. What the crap? Yeah, come on. Come on. You want some of the spear? Like that, right? Oh, I hate this spear. This spear sucks. F no. Let me get rid of that spear. That spear sucks. That sledgehammer is 95% better. Come on. Like that sledgehammer, don't you? You want some too? Dude, you want a little taste too? Yeah. You can learn what happens when you F around with a sledgehammer, aren't you? I think we killed them all. What is this? Just a random guy that's dead. Let's get out of this area. I don't like it over here. It's kind of a weird area. of paper. That might be useful. What's in here? Little mint hats. It's good. A little bit of loot. A little bit of loot. Not bad. There you go. Don't say that, OG. That's nasty. That crap is sick. You got a sick mind. Here real quick. What is going on in here? Is this the inoculation? There you go. Inoculation. Folks, I've got some exciting news to share. As all of you know, Dr. Hudson has been continuing her research at the lab. Well, she just reported in to let us know that she's made a breakthrough, and it looks like inoculation against the scorch plague could soon become a reality. So I'll keep her fingers crossed and make sure. Man, F this crap. I'm not reading that. Oh, did I just unlock a new weapon? Did I get a weapon for doing all that? Oh, I got a weapon for doing all that. Let me see this thing. A little scoped revolver. Okay. It's kind of nice. It's not my favorite weapon of choice. I would have preferred some cool sledgehammer. But I mean, it might be decent. It might just be a decent little thing. I don't know. It might be decent. This little scope pistol. You know, we need to take care of ourselves. My guy is damaged. My guy is a little bit damaged. I want to help him out. Damaged. Go to aid over here. Take a little rad right away. It's going to help out. And how about a little bit of some food to also help us out? Like some Dutch's dram. How about a little alcohol to heal your health? I like that. A little alcohol. Oh, yeah. I like that, actually. That's really good. Thank you, dude. I didn't know alcohol healed you, though. It's kind of weird. The crap? Fire a flare to call the cargo bot. Oh, I feel like things are about to get crazy when I do this. Whoa! Whoa, what the crap? What the F? Is that like a dragon? Yeah, you like that? Come on, how about a peek? Like that crap, don't you? Dragon? How about a peek? Don't be a coward now. Oh, come on. Man, you coward. Holy crap. Look at that behemoth. Massive creature. Same creature, dude. I like that. Actually, that's pretty cool. Alright, fire away. Flare launcher out. Flare was off in the sky. Bought somebody back. For 4 minutes.
Attention all responders. This is a top priority message. Radar has spotted an inbound cargo bot. We've got to secure the landing zone so we can make the drop. We need those supplies, but the cargo bot's going to attract attention, so get ready for a fight.
Ready for... Oh, crap. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm dead. It's 65.
You.
Wrong weapon out, dude. Get off of me, man. You're lucky I ain't got my sledgehammer out. Crap off of me. A machete might be kind of nice. What the... I'm tired of this crap. You wanna F around with me? F around then. find out what my sledgehammer can do. Anybody else want a little taste of that? How about you? You want some? The Scorched are approaching. Oh, that's good. Let them approach. Let them approach. Yeah, come on. I think I'm scared of you. What the crap are they anyway? Oh, that. A sickle? That guy had a sickle out. Come on. Death Tamboo. What? Ooh. Oh, there you go. For ooh. Come on. Yeah. Of course, wants a little taste. I know you want some too. God, this guy's hitting every shot. He's hitting every effing shot. Get off of me, dude. Get off of me. Come on. How many more waves is there? Oh my god, there's three more waves? Holy crap, dude. Oh, this is a nice little base, though, I got. I found a nice little spot, actually. Is that a ray gun? That looks like a ray gun, actually. This is a nasty spot I just found. What is that? What did I say that was? Oh, that's a high level one. F this crap. I need to bust the gun out, dude. This sledgehammer sucks. I can only hit like one at a time. Sledgehammer's awful weaponry. It's not bad in like a close-up situation, but like now it's kind of sucky. Tired of your crap too. Who else wants a little taste? Anybody else? Is that about all of them? We've killed three out of the five rounds so far. Three out of five completed. So, ain't too bad. Oh, here they come. Fire axe. Look at all that ammo. Holy crap. We're gonna have all the ammo we've ever wanted. Like, ooh, fire axe looks sick. Heck yeah, dude. Fire axe looks a little bit better than the sledgehammer almost. Not sure though. Let's try out the fire axe. See what it's looking like. I like the fire axe. Oh yeah. That crap don't know. Fire axe. I haven't tried this one out either. What the crap kind of weapon? That is the most screw off weapon. I'm not using that. That is a junky weapon, dude. That is like the worst thing you can give somebody. Legendary.
engine responders. Cargo bot is now on final approach. Eyes to the sky, people.
How do I, oh yeah, I need to heal up. I need to go grab this guy's loot that I just killed. Where's your loot at, anyway? Where crap is your loot? F? Oh, there it is. Come here. Hold up. Let's see what kind of loot you have. Oh, he had some insane loot. It's gonna aid. Oh, yeah. It might benefit me a little bit, actually. Definitely might benefit a little bit. Put that on. So mine used to give me 10, 30, and this gives you what? 24? Oh yeah, I like that. Oh, and a little loot box. Yeah, dude. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Junk, to be honest. There you go, for a weapon, a meat hook. Nobody want that crap. Terrible weapon. Look at Alden. Oh god. Bunch of pistols. We have a ton of pistols. Drop these. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Well, I think I'm on. I think I believe you. I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna give you like a little review. Give it like a 6 out of 10. We'll give it a 6 out of 10. Experience. Seems a little... story just doesn't seem really interesting.